Beanie look posted right here in front of me too. You can't tell your mission, but you can look and see that he little with his motherfucker.
Hey, I got a question for the person from Chicago.
Yeah.
Why do you think Dirk still fuck with Rondo number 9, even though they got paperwork on him?
Woo! Bitch, beat it. You asking.
Y'all on that Turk shit. This is not no motherfucking interview.
Baby, we ain't doing no interviews, baby. You tweaking. Now your ass in the goo. No self-revive, bitch. In the fire cell is over with. You can't come back.
Why she keep playing with y'all on this motherfucker?
No self-revive last down there trying to get you.
Jesus,
y'all missed her talking that crazy stuff anyway. She's been talking crazy.
But you know, people like they really be fans. They fans of Chicago. That's y'all want to listen to what it is.
She supposed to got clapped on the lab comment.
Motherfuckers be fans of Chicago. That's it.
That's all. Dante, you spoke up and helped me, goddammit.
I did say something. I said she crazy when the first time she had said something. Like, what the fuck?
Yeah, this shit took the other place. That shit.
Like, they don't
need
to go to jail
with
that. Like,
I wanted
to hear what she had to say,
because
I'm like.
Yeah, they be, they know, them motherfuckers know they know how to throw them low blows, boy.
Shit crazy.
You know they be new to me, y'all.
That shit came out of nowhere.
Out of fucking nowhere, bro.
I knew she was gonna say some more crazy shit though. I mean, like Vaughn only told stories, so what do you mean? Like, what the fuck you mean?
Vaughn, should
pay attention. He gonna tell you the story.
I'm trying to tell you, bitch. Yeah. Crazy, a crazy story.
Man, motherfuckers don't be listening to the music.